This is Die Sporting Network.
The core, bulletproof BP. Both teams want a core, so I'm gonna try and get number two in the win column. Side layup, missed it. Side, that's a foul, it's gone. Second shot goes. Oh. Defense for 3 second call. We get to shoot free throws. It's the core. Spin out. Pitcher, the rebound. Had a block party last week. And they win against the Lumbo Blues. Funny, man. Leo Joe. It's a three. Bang! 4-2. Four. It's in the core and BP. Long distance. Wilson, layup goes. 6-4. Missed it high. Oh, the floater goes. It's all. Pitcher with the board. Ooh, offensive foul. A lot of movement in the middle. Three ball. No good. Billy Aldo with the steal. And a two. Tied at 8. Stand with BP. Dish. Fakes it. Step back. No good. Wilson. Coast to coast. Offensive rebound. Got it. Two shots go. 10-8 game for BB. Off the box, DMV Warriors in out of coverage here. Day one. No good. That's a three. No good. Lays it in. Doing toes in the house. St. Francis. That's a three, and that's it. Jump ball here between the two. Layup goes. 14-13. Five, no good. Wide open jumper. No good. I think Wilson got away with a travel. But he'll take it. 3-point lead for BB. DMV Warriors. We got a final game here on day one. All alone, and there you go. 16-15. He was away. Oh man, no good. Two shots. Oh, quarter is coming to an end. In half the quarter. All right, so after one, 15-17 affair here in this one. Second quarter coming up here on the Nice Money Network. Stick us there. Second half underway here, and BP down by one, trying to regain the lead. Shot clock at 13. Pick City! Count it in one. But he got it in. That's all that matters. Yeah, he got it in. Long distance, hits it, 32-31. Three ball. Oh my. Hit 'em City. Yeah, it's definitely a clean pass foul. I mean, it picked him too. The INT. Missed the free throw. Missed it. No points on that trip. Bat it. Man. That's a three. Got it. One point game. Side and one. Got to drop.
I like this.
Defensive call. Ball. free throw shot by BB. Bend out. Three. Bend out. Marshall slams it home with one hand. Mr. Tree. Oh, God, yeah. I smell it now. No kidding.
Oh, yeah, that's the man. That's the one.
Three ball right there. Got it in there. Tell me about the core. 3:11 left. 3 Tennessee's left here in the third. 44-40. Right, the game action. As always, check us out on Instagram and the Twitter, DieSportingNet. Facebook, our official Facebook page, DieSporting Network, and right here on the Loudship, YouTube, DieSporting Network. Offensive rebound. Back over in there. 46-40. Layup goes. 4 of 8. 6-point lead, 48-40. Well, they picked up a body, but it ain't working right now. They're not playing defense. both on 1-1. That's it. They got their first one last week. Just a team. A team that don't got no one. Yeah. I gotta look. Can't really lie to you. D&B Warriors and off the bucket. Five layup goes in. They usually do. Drive. Got it in there. Missed it high. Second call. So after 351, 42 games, fourth quarter, this one coming up, you know. That's when that was week six of the Russell League season. Fourth quarter here. That's a three, in and out. Wow. Send it over. Got it. 53-42. Caboose coming off the wagon right now for BP. Yeah. Small ball, this game's over. Onion. All that. Closer now. It's closer now. No time. That's a bang bang right there. That might be. I'm glad it's a bang bang. Yeah. Marshall for three. Got it. There you go. 16 point game, 66-50. Yeah.
right, isn't it?
Yeah. First shot in there. Going to get that second one of the year. First win since week number 3. Oh no. Missed it. Ball back to BP. BP going to drop to 1-5. That's the last in the Bronx right here. Pitcher, layup goes. 14 point lead and a turnover. Air ball. Marshall, no good. There you go, ball game. 70-58 in final. Sadly, at times it wasn't that close, but four. The DMV Warriors and the Hartford Bucks in the Triple Threat Basketball League battle here at the Bronx League Week 6 coming up in the last round.
This is Die Sporting Network.